咁你未問之前咧，咁我提翻，就係話嗰個 express 嘅 grant， 其實 express 咧就 oral 同 written 啦。咁我哋記得啦。佢咧，你記得一個佢啱啱我又係睇佢話如果係 imply 咧係乜嘢咧 ？imply 係記唔記得係咩
？offensive。
係啦，又 imply 咧就係
action， 係啦，我記咗做咗嗰條題，我就知㗎啦。
係啦，又係 by
imply 啊。
係啦，就係呢個字會考啦 ，ostensible 啊。嗯哼 ，ostensibly。咁咧就佢 express grant 啦 ，grant 咧就係嗰個即係 written contract to reserve an easement 咁樣，所以佢如果 express grant， 咁咧就即係話係一個手寫。contract 即合同啦，係去 reserve 即保留啊，嗰個 easement 咁樣。咁佢同嗰個 easement appurtenance 嘅分別咧，其實我相信咧 easement appurtenance 佢嗰個 definition 咧就話 right to use adjacent to enter， 即係話其實 appurtenance 呢個字咧本身咧。就唔係講緊啲產權嘅 ，appeal 咧係附帶，依附住 appeal。Tenancy 咧，就係我哋好似嗰啲 tenancy 嗰個咁樣，嗰個係差唔多好似個 interest 嚟嘅。咁佢呢度係講緊另外一個層次咯，就係講緊嗰個 easement 本身係附帶住，所以我哋點解成日咁強調話 appurtenant easement 咧係 run with 啊？因為呢個本身係 run with， 咁因為我哋啲英文比較差啲，有陣時即係我講人哋有啲人啲英文比較差啲，連 run with 都唔知係咩意思。其實 run with 就係 appurtenance 咁樣咯 ，grant 就係俾咗你咁，俾咗你就係你咯，轉咗咁樣咯。